happening here. We are celebrating a day of joy. The Hasbro Global Day of Joy is all about empowering workers to participate in community service projects that help bring joy to kids around the world this holiday season. Joining us this morning to tell us all about it is Karen Davis, Vice President of Community Relations at Hasbro. Good morning, Karen.
Good morning.
All right, so first and foremost, tell us about this Day of Joy.
So we have 5,000 employees all over the world, from Russia, China, Peru, Rhode Island, out volunteering. So basically, we have decided to close the North Pole because we've been very busy helping you-know-who get ready for a very important day. But we've decided to close and go out into the community and really work to make the world a little better for kids in need.
We like that. You have something in your lap right there from Portugal, which is one of the countries. We're talking about everyone around the world needs to get involved.
Yeah. So all over the world, our employees will be wearing their Team Hasbro t-shirts. This one happens to be in Portuguese.
That's great.
So this says Team Hasbro on the front and the back says Power Service.
Excellent. We love that. Now, let's talk about the children, too. Mm-hmm. Of course, they're the ones who we are helping out. How are we providing help for them?
So, for example, tomorrow in Rhode Island, we'll be making 136,000 meals. These are fortified macaroni and cheese, so they're healthy. Mm-hmm. They'll be distributed to food pantries throughout the state and also to the children in some of the schools.
Wow.
That's just one example, but we're going to be doing a lot of things for children around the world that are in orphanages, delivering toys to them, also helping to spruce up their play spaces, painting murals. Our employees are so talented, as you might imagine.
And they'll be so using creative too, of course.
Yeah. And so they'll be using their skills.
And you know, being Hasbro, obviously games and toys are something that every child looks forward to. You're also making a great donation this holiday season.
We are. We're going to be helping about 400,000 children to brighten their holiday. So we, in Rhode Island, for example, every child in need will receive a toy from us through a program we've been doing for many, many years, the Children's Holiday Hope Fund. And so through that, we'll be giving toys in partnership with DCYF and the Department of Human Services. We do that here, we do that in Springfield, and then again around the world in wherever we have operating facilities. We really try to make sure that those children have something to celebrate in the morning of their holiday.
Definitely. And you never know, even that one toy, I'm sure if we look back, you even remember that one thing that you always loved to play with as a kid. So who knows, you may be making that impact on a child's life.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Well, we thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you so much.
You're doing excellent work. And if you'd like to learn more about Hasbro's Global Day of Joy, we'll post all the details on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.